Hi, tip of the week. But first, I'll ask you to subscribe for our email list, our YouTube channel, follow us on Instagram and Facebook. We can use the words before, while, during, after, and for to refer to the timing of something that happens or should happen. Before they played basketball, they played football. He better arrive home before his dad. While they were playing football, Mike hurt his elbow. After they played football, they played basketball. Using during with nouns and while with verbs. Don't talk during the class. Don't talk while the teacher is speaking. Use for to refer to a period of time, not during. He stayed at the hospital for 1 month. Now he is home. Thank God. See you.